Still have time. Friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
He's getting away. A report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give, but I can also take.
I'll take pennies, man, anything.
Why'd you hang up on me?
And what the fuck? Man, who are you?
Just another player. I had a job for you. But it's not a job for Tyrone. It's a job for Bedbud. I'll be in touch.
Well, what is this? Come on, man! Hey, somebody's after me. They're all dead. You gotta get me out of here.
You fucked in the head, man. Listen to you.
Here we go.
That's exactly what this city needs.
No, 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 wait. Shit.
It's not a playground, pal.
Get in there.
What the fuck?
What about Iraq?
No, 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 stop it. No,
don't worry about Iraq. Worry about me. Oh.
Nope. Sounds like the club on.
What you want?
You're gonna be my eyes and ears inside Rossi Fremont.
No! No, no, wait, man. Iraq will kill me!
Yeah? What will he do when I send him everything I've got? You wanna see more?